hesitate. Strike me down.
In time, Ron. First, I need something from you.
Morgan Katarn!
This dead man holds the valley's location. Very intriguing. I have no further use for you, old man.
Is a quite strong power. Yeah, hello. Welcome to the beginning of the series, Star Wars Dark Forces 2 Jedi Knight. After that, Dark Forces 1, of course. So, even though I like Dark Forces 1, this one, Jedi Knight, Dark Forces 2, is the actual game that is part of my childhood. I played it a lot, and I love it. First of all, apologies for the low quality, you know, sounds. There'll be some weird scene transitions because of the way I had to make this game work with OBS and all of that. But yeah, as you can see, we have Kyle Katarn and Kyle Katarn 2. We'll be playing on Kyle Katarn 2. Katarn is just my testing profile, so to speak. We'll be playing in medium because this game is even harder than Dark Forces 1, so medium is already hard in some places. I'll probably actually die a lot in this game, many times more than in Dark Forces 1. We'll see. So, let's actually see if cutscenes are, subtitles are enabled. Not here, actually. Also not here. Subtitles on cutscenes, okay. By the way, I'm using a mod called Jedi Knight Enhanced, and an enhanced heads-up display. So, makes the game look better. Some new weapon models, new character models. And, what else? Yeah, basically everything looks nicer. So, you'll see the game. Oh yeah, 1080p of course. Bigger resolutions. So let's begin. New game. Now Shaddaa, you know, the usual criminal den that also featured in the previous game. But now we are beginning on Nar Shaddaa. This game, as you saw, it uses live-action scenes, which is interesting.
I want you to remember, son, when you're at the Academy, how very proud I am of you. What a fine young man you've become. I wish your mother were here to see it. But I know she watches over you, and is proud. After she died, your welfare and upbringing was the only thing I truly cared about.
Touching. When someone desires information, they come to me.
Don't waste my time, 88. Tell me who killed my father.
Patience. He is a dark Jedi. Dark Jedi. He is known as Jerrick, and he has great plans for the rebirth of the Empire.
I'm not interested in petty political struggles.
Well, you should be. Without going into too much detail, Jerrick has been quite generous in his offerings. Unfortunately, you don't factor into them. But I am not without a heart. Familiar, yes? I found it in your dead father's home. I can decipher any language or code known, but this one eludes me. It must be important. Tell me what it is, and these gentlemen won't have to indulge their darker side.
The dark side? I've been there. Do your worst.
Well, I suppose that concludes our business.
I'm not interested in leaving. I have some business to conclude with your friend, 88.
I almost got away. Yes, as you can see, first enemies are grands. This time they don't only throw thermodetonators like Dark Forces 1. They will shoot you, they will punch you, and they will also throw thermodetonators. And they are, all of them, they have different like sounds when they see you. This is just the Yeah, also in this game, not only damage, but the number of enemies that spawn is different when it comes to game difficulty level. It's easy, it's smart to keep moving when shooting. Might not get all secrets. At least, not in this level, because I actually forgot to check them before I started. But it's not that important. Okay. I believe that was a secret. Getting lots of ammo is very important in this game. Let's actually see how many secrets there are. So, we can see that in objective. So it's 6 secrets, and we need to find AT-88 before he escapes with your father's data disk. Alright. And we have found one secret. By going this way. Might make a separate video of the secrets for this level since I forgot to look it up. Next few levels will have all secrets, I assure you. Yeah, max shields, always nice. More ammo, also always nice. Need to get back up here. Platforming in this game is not very good. Yeah, Rodians, also new to this game. But they only shoot, you know, a normal pistol, and not, and they are not very good. Where is the ammo? There we go. Shields here. I don't know if that's a secret below the lift. Might be. No, not a secret. Okay. Yeah, this game has loads of new characters that are not canon. So, well. Kyle's one of them, as you know. He's responsible for Legends for stealing the Death Star plans, which happened in Rogue One, actually. So as you can see, I'm gonna quick save a lot, because this game, for me, can be quite hard. Almost fell there, that's why I saved. Okay. Always check corners in this game. Great. Try to kill enemies as fast as you can, because they shoot a lot in this game, actually. Okay. Didn't drop ammo, probably. Punching Gran, so to speak, melee Gran. Okay, and I'm gonna press this time, actually. I'm gonna grab the shields and go down. Okay, Gran's there. There's one melee Gran here. We can actually blow this up, by the way. These things. I don't always like to do it because it can be waste of ammo if you don't find anything. See, I grabbed power cells. That's enough for the E11 blast that I have on right now. So let's grab one shield here and press this switch and run all the way up, because we need to be up here to take this. Ooh, there's a mouse droid. Look at it. So cute. I love them so much. Yeah, the platforming, as I was saying, in this game is quite... it's not very good. You see, the default controls are quite weird because you press X to jump. Okay, is the secret over here? No, it's actually below. I don't know if it classifies as a secret, actually. Or if it's just an extra room thing. Nothing here, alright. Nah, it's just an extra thing. Okay, let's take the lift. Or the platform. Or whatever that is called. Yeah, this looks like a weird ship. Like a huge ass ship. Oh yeah, this mod. JK Enhanced. Also changes the skybox. So it looks nicer than the before. So let's run and kill that ass man. Oh shit, he dropped the ammo down. Kind of that sucks, really. It's gonna be Rodian here, I think. Yeah, run up there. Quite dangerous, as you can see, I'm seeing a lot. Always grab ammo when you can. Very important. Gonna be Grands down here. Okay. Ooh! Shit, I jumped over and I didn't even want to. It was accidental, actually. Nice. Nothing down here, apparently. Nope. Okay. That's sad. Alright. Let's kill... before pressing the switch, let me kill the Grands up here. There we go. Now let's press the switch. Okay, lots of ammo here. And let's press this. Again, I totally forgot to check the secrets for this level, so I'll probably make a separate video. Or maybe chuck, like, the secrets at the end of the video, maybe. If I remember to do it. Ow. Yeah, this is not a secret, but it's nice to come up here because there's ammo. Always nice to get ammo. This game punches only take health, not heal shield. might be a secret here. I'm just gonna try. Yeah, that is a secret. Back to saying a smuggler backpack. So that gives you ammo, but the backpack, I believe. And the back to tank is like the thing you have to recharge health, which is good. Yeah, that's a time bomb. I think. Was it? Actually, did not pay attention. Oh no, I killed the toe! I killed the gong droid! No! This game has a light and dark side system where you unlock certain powers, you'll see later, and basically you get dark side if you kill, you know, civilians like that, and you go light side if you basically do not kill the civilians. So I don't remember how to get up on the boxes. I don't even know if you have to, but I'll try. Might be a secret somewhere. For some reason there is a civilian there. Now you see? Blow the quick save. Because that was stupid. Oh, that is a secret. Okay. Very good. Okay, there is another secret here, I believe. Is it this way? Yes, it is. Actually, let me see how many secrets I have. Yeah, I'll be missing only two for the next video, or checking, you know, all the rest of them at the end of this video. I'll try. There might be more grands down here. Yes. There's AT-88.
Leaving so soon?
No, it was a TIE bomber. Okay.
To find you, you're always in some kind of trouble.
Jan, what a pleasant surprise!
What would you do without me, Kyle?
That it is, that's Jan.
I'd be a content old man.
Somehow I don't see content or an old man. So much for the relaxing chat.
Jan, meet me at the top, I've got to get that disc!
So yeah, that was mission one. 4 secrets out of 6. No stars earned, and we'll see what the stars are about soon, hopefully. So yeah, I promise I'll throw in the secrets right after I close this episode, or if I don't remember, probably in the next. So next episode, level 2, will definitely have all of the secrets. And also, if you, since the game is quite old and the machines are quite fast now, you can barely see the description of the levels when the levels are loading, so you can pause the video if you want to read the descriptions. So yeah, thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time in level 2. Bye bye. Okay, so as promised, I'll show you the two secrets that I missed in this first level. So for the first one, let's take a look, shall we? So we need to go down here, I believe. Yes, that is one of the secrets that I missed. Nice. So yeah, and you just get back up by using this little lift and going back. There we go, that's the secret, one of the secrets I missed. Now for the second secret that I missed. So, let's take a look. So we need to be down here, the place where we call the little, what is it called? The little cart thingy that we go up. So let's call it. Hey, mister. Ride all the way up. We're gonna jump. You see this entrance? We're gonna jump very soon. Probably through here. Yeah. You see, that's the second secret that I missed. Lots of shields. It's very nice, and you just go back through the little hole. Yes, indeed. Sorry for missing you the secrets. There they are.